All right, so here we go with round one. Classic matchup of striker versus striker. These guys have both faced a lot of grapplers in the past. They like the draw tonight.
Oh, yeah, they love seeing an opponent that will not be trying to dive at their legs. They know when they get to the center of the octagon, the only steps back they will take is if they choose to move out of range to re-enter back into the striking realm. It's a very comforting thought for both of these competitors.
Oh, straight right. Trying to land the elbow there to no avail. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the gentleman.
Oh, nice strike by McGregor there.
I mean, Conor McGregor is a fantastic striker, and once again, that skill is on display. You take more of these leg kicks, you will not be able to be very active on your feet. He's limping though.
Oh, and he lands another leg kick there. I have a novel idea. Maybe the opponent should try to check one of these.
He's got to try to check them, but he can't, John, because there's no windup.
Yeah.
There's no tell. And when he feels his opponent is getting a beat on his leg kicks.
You knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight.
Louis belt holding a clip, shit. The cut of my jib is a bitch hit. They trying to catch me in a goon to act. They got the tag.